Hey guys, it's Crystal. Welcome to my channel and welcome to the Kenya vlog.
It's true.
Hey guys, we are like 3 days in, 4 days in maybe to this trip, and I have this on my head because I got my hair done yesterday. That's why I didn't film, because it was so chaotic. But today we're going to Mombasa. I think it's like 5 in the morning right now.
This is outside right now.
It's like pitch black. It's kind of a vibe.
Oh my god,
scared the life out of me. Mate, we have to come from here.
Let me show you guys the bunnies. These are the bunnies. I'm gonna say hi, mate. Hello, mate.
But I feel like I always say, oh, going from bus to going from bus. And you guys can do it. Like to board. It boards at 7:30 and it's like 7:20 right now. If you see me and you're trying to see what's up, my mum's there. Are you excited? Desmond's here. And you're being too. And Leon's here as well. I'm very excited, but my shoelace broke. So that's great. I think that's our flight.
They've already started.
I don't normally get scared of these type of things, but I'm getting a little bit shaky, I'm getting a little bit in our way.
No, but seriously, like the way this plane is landing, like it feels like we're just dropping every 5 seconds. But got our luggage.
Gonna go.
Last cabeza.
Is ready, so we're gonna go to that room. The hotel looks gorgeous. We haven't been here in like 3 or 4 years, so we're just gonna like go around, you know, and see. But first we're gonna go to our room. I already have a bathing suit on, but yeah. We were like just sitting literally by the beach, and then it's like 12:50 or something, and we're gonna go to lunch because like it's lunchtime. It was very nice, very relaxing. Now we're gonna go to lunch. I'm walking like I know where I'm going, but I really don't. But yeah, the rest of the family is there.
This is the room. We made it to the room. This is the room. This is like a balcony. Literally so cute. They gave us an extra bed. And then we have this bed, my auntie, aircon, and all this.
Oh God. Changed because this is more comfortable. So I'm wearing these shorts because these are better. And I'm wearing these flip-flops. Oh, let me just show you like this. They're from Primark.
This is what I'm having. Chapati, white rice, lamb stew, and chicken.
No. You know what?
That's what I'm thinking. I don't want to like second guess it already, you know. So far.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Obviously, like there's not really much to say. We finished our lunch and we're gonna go explore a hotel basically, but after that I think we're gonna go swimming. So we have the key card so that we can like get towels and stuff, and we're gonna go swimming. Actually, fun fact about this hotel, apparently this all used to be underwater. That's why it's called Diani Reef. Oh, that's why it's called Diani Reef, because
like, you know, this is like coral reef. So yeah, that's sick, honestly. I didn't know any of that. This is the pool. And I remember the other hotel that we went to, it was definitely way more like full and like lively. But I do like that pool bar, it's very cute. I'm gonna get towels for my cousins. Don't know why they don't want to get themselves, but I've got to get it for them. Let's see if we can get some towels. So I tied my hair up because I'm gonna go and swim. But yeah, it's hot, like it's so hot. I think it's like 27 degrees. But yeah, I'm gonna take this off and show you guys my bathing suit. This is my bathing suit. The top is from TK Maxx. Oh, I mean Marks and Spencer's, and the bottoms are from this shop in Turkey. It's hot, it's so hot. But yeah, I'm gonna get in the pool because it's just so hot. I'm gonna come down here and I think I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna walk all the way around because I need to give my cousins my slippers and then go in the pool. It's 5 o'clock.
Is it this way?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Where's the stairs leading the other way?
Because look, it goes there. We're going to tea. I'm not sure if oh, look at that, mate. Anyways, I'm not sure if tea is like, if it's now or like what time it is, but we're gonna go and check. And I haven't filmed in a while, sorry. I was like really relaxing because the travel. Oh, are you okay?
What is she talking about?
The travel day was kind of long, so we were just like all relaxed. Oh my gosh, we were all relaxing, but yeah, let's check for tea. Guys, we are scammed. There's no tea. Why? Yeah, look at the spider. It's there, look.
Look at that freaking spider, bro.
Like, are you even seeing this correctly?
Okay, it's like dinner time. Gonna change. I slept. I took like a 2 hour nap, like a 1 hour nap or something. I was so tired. But yeah, I'm gonna wear this black dress, but I will show you guys once it's on. I'm gonna take a quick shower. The shower is literally so bougie. It reminds me of like Greece. I don't know what it is, but yeah, I will take a quick shower and I'll be right back.
So yeah, we're on our way to dinner and everybody's all dressed up.
Yay!
I'm wearing this black dress from Primark and my guest bag, and then Primark lip gloss.
This is how they look like.
This is Jasmine's fit.
Yeah.
The one tomorrow.
We're walking up to the rest of the bar. Bread, butter, chicken, seafood stew with coconut rice, and then some salad and potatoes. Say hi, mom.
Hi.
This is called like a diplomat pudding, and then watermelon, obviously. We finished dinner. We finished dinner, we're gonna go to this like dance show. I don't know like what to expect, because the last time we came here the dance show was so good, but I really don't know what to expect, honestly. I got great goose in my system and I'm trying to give a fuck, because I'm a lawyer tonight and hate you when I wake up. Girl, do you feel how I'm feeling, baby? Give me some love. We found the dance show, and I probably cannot film in there because I don't want to get copyrighted, but we just took some pictures and now we're gonna go and watch it.
ever. Like that's the least exaggeration I can ever do. Like, that was literally so much fun. We were just dancing the whole time. I think I lost my voice because I was singing so much. But yeah, we're going back to the room and I'm sweating. That was too much fun. Okay. So guys, rate your night out of 10.
And it was
10. 10 out of 10.
Like, he's like, what artist is it?
You know, and he like, mixes it so
exactly
well.
Like, he knows not to do it right next to it because like he knows it won't blend properly, so he does it when it's actually a good song to mix it with.
Wait
no, it just actually
the guy with the guy not that one.
Who? The one she was dancing with?
I don't know, I didn't speak to him, I didn't see him or anything. But who, which one?
The guy who was with his, you know, the guy, and then his other family members are like old.
I can feel
and the dad and the mom, or the one who had his whole family members there.
The one who had his whole family members there. Who's the other one?
Oh, like
the other one.
Oh, yeah. They're Spanish?
Yeah.
Really?
There was another French people.
Yeah, I saw the French one. Why does it sound like it's raining?
But that
girl,
she had sweat.
Mm.
She was really stinking.
Her panty. Probably not.
Her top was looking like that.
Wake up, like, right now, guys. The monkeys are literally outside. We have to go to breakfast, like, right now. It's by 5, by force. We have to go. Otherwise, they're going to start charging us extra. We're on our way to breakfast, and, yeah, kind of tired, but the weather's going to get better later, but right now it's still really humid. But, yeah, I'm wearing a t-shirt and the same shorts that I was wearing yesterday because I'm low on stock.
Me, when I see too much food, I'm unable to eat. I struggle.
Really?
When there's no food is when I'm okay, yeah?
I think I'm an upset.
You get overwhelmed.
Yeah, and I don't know what to do. So I start eating, like now I eat porridge at home, I'll go and take what I know.
Why would you take like things that you already eat?
Because I'm just trying to be.
Finished breakfast and now Jasmine wants to go back to the room so she can like change, you know, get some stuff. And I'm coming with her because she can't go by herself, so yeah, I'm already changed. That's the whole reason why I wore a bathing suit underneath this, because I didn't want to go back to the room, but she forgot her toothbrush and all that, so yeah. You know when you go to a hotel and everyone's like, oh, like hotel crush, whatever. I've had hotel crushes before, but this hotel has no one. Like, I had this one hotel crush, and it was last year or 2 years ago. No, it was 2 years ago. 2021, like I was saying. And, yeah, he was like 2 times older than me, though, I think. But, you know. I could tell he was from the UK as well, by the way he was dressing to dinner and stuff. It was like so obvious.
pillow and yeah, I'm chilling, I'm having a good time. I'm not gonna lie, I wanna catch a tan though. I have a feeling this vlog is gonna be like so long because I was just talking loads.
Whew. Okay, I tied my hair back. It looks like this. I don't know what it looks like, but yeah, I'm gonna take off this and go in the pool. I'm burning, like it's so hot. I think it's like 30 degrees right now. It's cold.
Oh,
you can end it now.
Okay.
I got out of the pool and I'm gonna get an iPhone charger for somebody from our group. Here we are. And yeah, I feel like this vlog is gonna be so long, which is good, but like, you know, I don't know if I'm gonna last day, but we'll see that. Yeah.
Thank you.
We'll just sit for a table of four because yeah, just they're not coming, so you can sit like there. There.
So this is what I got for lunch. I got carrots, chapati, chicken in rosemary stew, I'm pretty sure. I think this is just basmati rice, I'm not sure. And then cabbage, I think, and salad.
Hi.
And yeah, I'm gonna do a taste test. I should have got it before I can, but...
Hey guys, Really? Yeah. Apparently the power went out. Basically, we went on a beach walk and I didn't film because my phone was charging. And then we swam in the ocean, then we came back and we had a shower and now we're dressed and we're ready for dinner. What time is it? 7:10. So what time do we just go? Oh, okay. It ends at 10? I thought it ends at 9. It's 10. Okay. So, yeah, we have some time, but not a lot. We're crunching time a little bit, and Tina and Jada haven't showered. So, yeah. But I'm ready. I've been wearing my glasses because my eyes are giving me problems, and I have to go back to Specsavers when I go back to London. We're all ready, and we're finally leaving. Yeah. Outfit. This is my outfit. I'm wearing the same flip-flops. Misguided denim skirt and then Zara top, and we all have waters and oh yeah, my Cavalli bag. And yeah, I don't know if you can see me actually, but we're going to dinner and there's a palm tree leaf in the middle, so
I think the monkey dropped it.
That's lovely. But yeah, I want to know what there is for dinner because it's literally 8 p.m. and I'm kind of hungry, so let's see. I had like a starter almost before this. I had soup with bread. It was very nice. But now I'm having chicken skewers with chapati.
Who?
Mashed potatoes and this beef stew.
Something that you guys did before.
Yeah, when we were taking the picture. Wait, why is the camera doing? Good morning guys, it's literally our last full day here. So yeah, I did not even film a lot yesterday because I was feeling under the sun a little bit. I was just trying to enjoy the trip, you know. I didn't film loads, but yeah, today we're just gonna chill by the pool again. That's pretty much what we've been doing this whole time. But yeah, I'm wearing my bathing suit from House of Fraser. These cargo jean trousers from H&M, and then I've got my glasses on my head because my eyes have been straining me. I think I mentioned that, but I'm probably gonna end up wearing sunglasses anyway. But yeah, we're gonna go downstairs to the pool. I'm in the hotel room just with my sister right now, but we're gonna go downstairs and I'm gonna take the bag so that we can bring drinks and stuff.
We ordered a lunch.
I'm kind of hungry.
I'm not hungry.
I'm not even hungry.
Really?
Yeah,
I'm
not
kind of
hungry.
But this is the view at our table.
I just realised they can't even hear me because it's all the way down. Oh my days, connected
to the mic. Basically, we just ordered lunch. Yeah. Okay, I'll see you guys when the food gets here.
Yeah. You can't really hear me. I spoke and then you couldn't hear me because my headphones were like on the floor. But yeah, we ordered lunch. I got a pizza, Jasmine got pizza. They got chicken and chips. This is the view. Okay, it's giving. You can see my tan like a lot. But yeah, we're just gonna wait for the food to get here. We got brownies and fruit as well, so I'm excited. And I'm hungry, but they're saying they're not hungry, so we'll see. I think they're making our food from scratch. Do you guys think they're making our food from scratch? Well, that's not, oh, they're bringing the drinks. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yeah. She was like, yeah, it's giving.
Look at her fit. Say it.
Yas, it's giving.
I'm excited, I'm hungry, I want pizza, I haven't had pizza in a while. Actually, I haven't had pizza in a while because I was on a fast. But I had pizza the day before I went on a fast, so.
You look really nice. We ordered pizza, right? And the pizza looks really big. And Jasmine was like, that pizza looks so big. And then I was like, okay, so are you gonna finish it? And then she was like, you can have mine if you want. And then I was like, but I have my own pizza. And then now I don't know if she's gonna finish it. And you should see the size of the pizza. So Whopper, mate. And Jar doesn't want to finish it either.
No, I would finish it.
For
I don't
her.
Know.
Exactly.
You've already started. I think
you're just gonna like the to order the pizza.
No, I'm
not hungry at all.
Really? I didn't even eat that much at breakfast. I'll be honest.
I just ordered for the sake of ordering.
Let's see what happens.
Do you know when you're at a restaurant, yeah, and then after they're bringing people's food, and then after they start coming towards you with the same thing that you ordered, and then they zoom, like they do a change of direction. Like, why does your agility all of a sudden click like this when it comes to?
That's
this is the pizza. I don't think she's gonna finish. She's definitely not gonna finish it. Everybody got their food. She's all gone. Two pizzas, chicken and chips, and fish and chips.
Then
after that try, and
then you take a slice.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, I'm
exactly.
What is it?
Sorry.
They keep giving you the exact same
dishes. It's true.
It's not bad. It's good.
You have no brown.
Oh,
was
yours?
That's
not
brown.
No. You ordered fruit salad.
Taste. Do you want to try some of mine?
Yeah. It looks good.
Full. That's all I have to say. Full.
John, what are you doing? Oh my days.
I'm so full up. Like, I don't think I can eat anything else.
We've seen a child.
Fine.
We've got so, you
know,
fruit.
It's just so good.
I know, it's just exactly. It's just so good.
And it's like, you know, we're not going to come back here. And we're not going to eat like this again. So I just have to.
I'm not gonna eat these.
As soon as
fruit,
that's my dinner. Literally. We all got a bowl of fruit. So,
yeah.
doesn't want to keep on chewing.
There's a point where you just draw finish.
Yeah, this is the point.
I think it's because we ate breakfast. Actually, over the lunch time span,
my stomach.
Not that, like,
I think it's just like
lunch starts at 12 and breakfast ends at 10.
Some people, exactly. Some people eat breakfast really early. That's why they eat at like 8 o'clock, and we came at like 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock.
We're eating again at 12.
Yeah.
And then again at 6.
Okay, we finished lunch. Very very full, and yeah, we're going to sit really. I don't know. By the way, this is my main costume I'm wearing. I think this is cream of leek soup. Last night, I'm telling you, I'm gonna make the most of this breakfast because I know in the morning before school I'm gonna miss it. So I got some strawberry yogurt first, and then I'm going to get myself obviously, because I'm not just gonna leave the kids through the yogurt.
My mom also takes it at home, but not all the
time. Leontina takes it all the time.
What is that? Do they put honey on their thingy?
Huh?
Honey.
Yeah, it's a honey.
Or the sugar on top of it. Did you guys have a good night? What time did you sleep?
12. It gets to 11 o'clock. Your mom and
she put the TV on and she's gone.
Either way, you're with me or not, just know that I'm okay. Wish you the best life if that's the case. Plus I needed time.